and the wait is finally over. Akshay has announced the new release date of Prithviraj with a few new posters. Poster to khair Kangana Ranaut ke naye project ka bhi release hua hai. Aur bhi bahut kuch hai aaj ke entertainment news daily recap mein. So keep watching. Akshay Kumar along with Prithviraj's new release date has also shared character motion posters of Manushi Chhillar, Sanjay Dutt and Sonu Sood. Prithviraj will now release on June 10, 2022. Akshay will be seen as Samrat Prithviraj Chauhan in the film. Kangana Ranaut is ready to make her digital debut with Ekta Kapoor's brand new show Lock Up. This one-of-a-kind show will start streaming on February 27 for free on Alt Balaji and MX Player. Kangana has released the first poster of the show on Instagram, where she can be seen in her Boss Lady avatar. Ranveer Singh is the official brand ambassador of the NBA for India. Taking his association forward, Ranveer will be playing in the NBA All-Star Celebrity Game in Cleveland. The game is all set to take place on February 18, 2022. The family of Lata Mangeshkar bade farewell to the legendary singer who died on February 6 on Thursday. Lata ji's family members visited Nashik and immersed her ashes in the sacred Pavitra Ramkund on the banks of the Godavari River. The makers of Alia Bhatt starrer Gangubai Kathiawadi have released the first track from the film. The song Dholida features Alia Bhatt doing traditional Garba dance for the first time and is looking absolutely mesmerizing. The song is sung by Janvi Shrimankar and Shail Hada. That's all for today. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe to Shosha for more such videos.